Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. If I can have your attention, please. First and foremost, I want to thank you all for taking the time to be here. I know that there's a lot of effort and time that's been put into making this happen for you. So, again, thank you very much. I know we're really excited for everybody to be here.
The St. Mark Coptic Orthodox Church presents his hands. In the same way, let your light shine before others, that they may see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven. Matthew 5:16.
For the same reason, because we're, you know, we want our light to shine, and this is kind of how we're going to have our light shine today. But because of his hands, we're capable of having this program today for you all. And because of, you know, God's hands himself, the church is what it is today. So, so there's different ways of, you know, being able to praise God, and one of those ways is, you know, showcasing your talent. 1 Corinthians 12:5-6, there are different kinds of service, but the same Lord. There are different kinds of working, but in all of them and in every one, it is the same God at work. So let's, we have some talented youth over here that are really excited.
So we'd like to introduce the elementary to middle school youth. They're going to be performing on the handbells. They will be performing Kisat El Hom, How Lovely It Is, and Our Father Who Art in Heaven.
All right, join us in it. Get us excited. Get us excited.
Thank you. God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. John 3:16.
Thank you. Thank you.